For months, WREL has reported on the low number of officers within the Durham Police Department. WREL investigates, wanted to find out if a recent pay raise has actually helped with staffing there. So coming up at 6, what WREL's Durham reporter Sarah Kruger uncovered after diving into public records. Then, people in some Raleigh neighborhoods are asking the city to help them stop speeders. WREL will walk you through the new plan to slow down drivers. Those stories and more in less than 15 minutes.